Are you sitting comfortably? Then I'll begin. This is a cautionary tale and concerns an island far away in the Arctic Sea and the three witches who lived there. Yes, boys and girls, witches. And although they were very powerful witches who possessed magic far beyond the comprehension of mankind, they were content to live on their island and leave the rest of the world alone. Providing, of course, that they were left alone. But woe betide the fool who ventured too close to the island. And mothers would tell their children, children just like you, to play nicely together, or else the witches would leave their island and come looking for them. This, of course, was untrue, but you know what grown-ups are like, don't you? And one day, a group of grown-ups, a group of very powerful wizards, in fact, who had heard tell of this island of witches, and had scoffed at the old wives' tales of the sailors who had died trying to defeat them, decided, as mankind often does to his cost, that they wanted the island, that they alone could defeat these three indomitable females and bring them to their knees. And so they set off to find the island of witches. But boys, as I said, this is a cautionary tale. For as a great man once said, hell hath no fury. But I think you know the rest.
Thank you. case where buried treasure lay, and the bathtub has become the seven seas. Tigers turn to butter in the jungle far away, and the monkeys sing their songs up in the trees. The mountain peak, our enemies so near but not yet seen. Will you find the courage and the guidance that you seek? Is this real life or is this just a dream? We'll be right back.
Everything that was absurd, he would entertain. He could laugh so loud along, you'd think he were insane. Spreading the word with a wink and a nod, he's doing a lot of good for God. 3 cheers for the Mary Vicar! Summon the spirits from the corners of the stars. German spies and custard pies and aliens from Mars. He could play the Wurlitzer till the hills would all resound. Songs about cheese in 3 different keys that were neither up nor down. Doing a lot of good for God, he's giving the church a bit of a prod. 3 cheers for the Mary Vicar! Is it right for a vicar to use a word like wazzock and spend his time in stitches when it should be in his cassock? Is it right and proper for a gentleman of the cloth? One day you'll come a cropper, but until then we'll doff.
He's doing a lot of good for God. He's giving the church a bit of a prod. Preachers for Mary
our brave soldier boys to protect us, marching on the parade ground.
Time. Why does it make me sad? How can you miss what you've never had? Was there ever such a place? Is there a way we can go back in time to the quiet little town in my mind? One day we ride that train. Seen. said that all I called mine would be broken. The child must be a man. It's hard to understand. I put away childish things, buried them deep, but this man's clothes don't fit me. Still I try to understand and to do the best I can.
To understand,
so hard to understand.
Hold
of my life. It feels alright. I know there's been pain and there's been change and it's been strange. But now I feel like I can stand. Free my soul again. All the things that make me who I am, good and bad. I know some were unkind and some were blind, but in my mind I think of all the joy I've known, and I find peace again. Stay with me, they'll never leave. I've got my love, I've got my life, and it feels alright.